Students, good morning all of you. I explained about canon code in the last class. In this class, you are going to learn may, might, auxiliary verbs, may and might. May is used to indicate permission. May I come in? For example, moral auxiliary verb may is used to indicate permission. May I come in? You may not go. Actually, may is more formal than can. In the negative, may not go is stronger than cannot go. Next point is possibility, to express possibility. This road may be blocked. Today, due to procession, possibility. This road may be blocked today due to procession. It is factual possibility. The road may be blocked today because of procession. Owing to procession. That is factual possibility. Compare it with can. Suppose it can rain. It can rain today. That is theoretical possibility. It may rain. This evening as the clouds are gathering. It is factual possibility. It is theoretical possibility. So here this road may be blocked today due to procession. This is factual possibility. Owing to procession, this road may be blocked today. Compare it with can. It can rain today. That means theoretical possibility. It may rain this evening as the clouds are gathering. It is factual possibility. To express wish, we use moral auxiliary verb may. May you live long. May God bless you. May you live long. May God bless you. To express wish. To express purpose, we use moral auxiliary verb express purpose. We eat that we may leave. Leave that we may leave to express purpose. He flatters his boss. His boss that he may get promotion. So here in these four points you should remember, students, what are they? Modal auxiliary verb may is used to indicate permission, to indicate possibility, to express wish, to express purpose. And to indicate permission, I have written examples also. May I come in? You may not go. Possibility. This road may be blocked due to procession. This road may be blocked today due to procession. It may rain this evening as the clouds are gathering. That is also called factual possibility. To express wish, may you live long. May you live long. May God bless you, to express wish and to express purpose. We eat that we may live. He flatters his boss that he may get promotion. Next, might. Use of might. May is more formal than can. Might. In indirect speech, point number one, indirect speech, we use modal auxiliary verb might in indirect speech. He said that he might come tomorrow. He said that he might come tomorrow. Next, permission. Permission also we use modal auxiliary verb might. Might I use your telephone? Might I use your telephone? Might I use your laptop? Might I use your telephone? It implies more politeness than may and can. It implies more polite than can and may. Next, number three, possibility. Possibility. It might rain today. It might rain today. It might rain today. So students, remember these three points when you use modal auxiliary verb might. In indirect speech, we use might to indicate permission, to indicate possibility. We have to use modal auxiliary verb might. These are the uses of might. You remember, practice well. When watching video, you must write fair notes and copy the fair notes and send it to me through WhatsApp. Thank you, students. In the next class, we shall meet again by the explanation of other modal auxiliary verbs. Thank you.